Today was an awesome day for the squirt boat competition. It really showcased the sport down at this venue. Rose Wall had significant downtime with her mystery move and took out the women's competition. And in the men's class, Clay Wright retained his title with a significant result of over 1,500 points.